Salem Auction. They got a good selection today. Hadn't done a video in a while. I figured I would. You got your pony down here, Little Italy. Mr. Hippie.
Stop it. How you been doing, man?
I'm doing all right, bro. Man, Star Trek Pro looks like crap versus the LE.
I know, man. That red one, I had the premium. I love that.
I had the LE I bought here in the box.
That's right. You did buy that one here.
I did.
That was the last one you bought here, wasn't it? What was that?
No.
Well, you bid on something and didn't get it and got pissed and something else.
Probably so. It's GNR Super Sweet. It's the one that was a buyback in Tennessee for 52. He's on 58. Man, all right, hey. How are you doing? Man, Lucy. So the play field on this is the same as regulation DC, just the trans line.
No, the girls on the bottom of the mat, you're going to replace that.
Oh, I got you.
You're going to replace that now.
Okay. So what year is this, Mrs. Buddy's in it?
Yeah, brand new.
No slingers. You better hit
that. You only got $1.
I give $1,000 for that Star Wars, which you'd probably go for $4.
I know, isn't that sad?
Man, I used to buy them all day long for $1,000.
What do you think about the market now?
This one don't even have a topper on it. Say what?
You, I bet the price is now freaking you out.
Oh, man, I don't mess with them no more.
Knock it down.
All right, we're out of here.
Where's your girls at?
Yeah, we're running around somewhere.
Watch that
column. Yeah.
He wants this one. Get, don't get against it. What he said he wants 69 for.
For what?
This.
69? Yeah. What'd that cost new?
68 delivered.
Unreal.
Yeah.
Well, buddy, I'll take a hit on this one. We're out of here.